Jed here to demonstrate how to send a virtual fax from the GoTo desktop app. GoTo Connect customers can send or receive faxes without owning a physical fax machine. Before you can use this option, a few things need to happen. A system admin must enable fax storage in your system settings for your account, and they will need to create a virtual fax machine in GoTo Admin. You'll need to ensure that your system admin has also given you virtual fax permissions in GoTo Admin and enabled send permissions with the desired virtual fax machine. Faxes in the app are stored for a maximum of 90 days. Also, large files greater than 10 megabytes will be deleted after 21 days. I've added some links in the description of this video to other videos dealing with setting up and using virtual fax machines as a GoTo Connect customer. Finally, please view our online resources to determine if this feature is available in your country. I'm using the desktop app for this video, but GoTo can be accessed at this site. I've already signed in as the user Ryan Noble. Take note of the left navigation menu. You may see different icons here, depending on what options are available with your GoTo plan. If you are not there already, click the phone icon. To send a virtual fax, begin by clicking the down arrow next to the side of the dial button. Then click the New Fax button. If you don't see this button, a system admin has yet to enable that permission for your extension. The steps at the top will help walk you through sending a virtual fax. Let's start with the first step, which involves entering the fax information. Begin by clicking the Fax From drop-down list. Here's where you can select which fax number you want to send from, and you may only have one. These numbers are directly tied to the virtual fax machine you've been given access to. Your system admin can't permit you to access a virtual fax machine. However, they must also enable specific permissions within GoTo Admin to use it. The Edit Permissions button must be clicked to enable permissions like sending faxes for the virtual fax machine to be a selectable option in the GoTo desktop app. You may wonder why you do not see other options here if you know that your company has additional virtual fax machines. Remember, however, that a virtual fax machine will not show up here unless the system admin has enabled that for a specific virtual fax machine for you. Search for a contact's name in the To field or enter the desired fax number. Notice here how your number needs to be typed in. Also, for numbers in the United States, you'll need to add a 1 at the beginning. You can click this setting if you'd like to include a fax cover sheet. These are especially helpful if sending to a destination that may receive many faxes daily to keep things organized. You can include information in the subject and notes fields if you choose to include a cover page. We can see a preview of the cover page here. You'll notice that it includes your phone and fax number. You are not able to change those entries. This information is directly pulled from the settings for your virtual fax machine. A system admin can choose either the system default phone number or one of the other phone numbers available with your account. From here, you can check the information you typed before continuing to the next step. Click Next when you're ready to proceed. Here's where you can drop the files you wish to fax. You can notice here the acceptable file types and size limits. Before faxing, you can verify that the desired files have been selected here. Click the Next button again to proceed. This is the final step before sending the fax. You can verify the from and to addresses and content being sent. Click Send when you're ready to send the virtual fax. If the fax was delivered successfully, you may or may not receive an email confirmation, as your system admin must enable this functionality. Emails are always sent, however, in the case of transmission failures. Email communications will be sent from @goto.com, @jive.com, or @jivecommunications.com. please ensure these domains are allowed so the emails are not automatically filtered as spam. That's all there is to sending a virtual fax with the GoTo Desktop app. Thank you for watching the video. I've included links to additional videos about GoTo's products and features in case you want to learn more.